When Kelly Clarkson returned home, she had a few appearances to make. But true to her style, she handled it the Kelly way.
I'm Kelly Clarkson from American Idol in Burleson, Texas. I just said that wrong.
And she's still getting used to her fans. Including celebrities. Like Donny Osmond. But the biggest shock was going back to her old high school.
My town's so laid back. Nobody's gonna be like goo-goo over me. Oh my gosh. There's actual people out here. I went back to my high school and I was just completely shocked. I had no idea people were going to flip out like they did. But it was great.
Seeing Kelly as a celebrity, it's amazing. I mean, I knew it was going to happen one day.
To everyone else, Kelly may be a celebrity, but to us, she's always going to be Kelly.
With her song choice, think twice, Kelly Clarkson!
Don't think I can't feel that there's something wrong. You've been the sweetest part of my life for so long. I look in your eyes, there's a distant light. And you and I know there'll be a storm tonight. But baby, this is serious. Are you thinking about you or us? Don't say what you're about to say. Look back before you leave my life. Be sure before you close that door, before you roll those eyes. Baby, think twice. Baby, this is serious. Are you thinking about you or us?
Kelly, Kelly, Kelly. Okay, listen, this competition, as you know, has been getting really serious for the last couple of weeks. But listen, I did not love that song. The song's very boring to me. But, no, hang on, hang on, hang on. You're not even listening to the real stuff, America. You sang unbelievable, though. You could sing anything. That's a case in point. The song was not good, but you were brilliant. You have an amazing voice.
I echo that sentiment. No one has to think twice about the beautiful voice you possess. I, you're amazing. Everyone knows that the song wasn't the best song that shows you, but you sang it beautifully.
Yeah, I mean, it's obvious. I mean, Justin's song was probably a better song, but you are the best singer in this competition. I mean, it's obvious.
Kelly Clarkson. So, in case you're confused, that was good, good, and good.
Okay.
They didn't love the song, but it was good, 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 good.
Yay!
All right, get busy with 1-866-IDOLS-03 if you want to vote for Kelly Clarkson. That's 1-866-436-5703. But not yet. Hang on.
Correct, my giddy friend. We'll be right back, America.